How did World War II fighters fire bullets without hitting propellers? With fighters such as Messerschmitt Bf 109 having their guns mounted behind their propellers, one may wonder how they didn't damage them. That is because of the synchronization gears that are measuring the position of the propeller, thus allowing the gun to fire only when the propeller is not in the way. Tell us what you think and subscribe for more.